Hi all, welcome back to my channel. Today I am sharing a very simple recipe to make mutton liver fry, kaleji fry. I have also kept a little bit of gravy in this to have along with chapati or roti. So let me show you how I made this. For this I am going to heat a cooker pan. When the pan is nicely heated, I am going to add 3 tablespoons of oil. When the oil is heated, I am going to add 1 medium sized onion which I have finely chopped. Now fry the onions for a couple of minutes until it changes its color. Now after that you can go ahead and add spices. Here I'm adding 1/2 spoon or more than that turmeric powder, 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, salt to taste. Now mix everything nicely. When the raw smell of ginger garlic goes away, you can go ahead and add your kaleji. But before adding it, make sure that you have washed it a couple of times and make sure that the water is completely dried. This ensures that there is no foul smell from the kaleji. Also adding 1 teaspoon of vinegar. This also ensures that you don't get any smell from it. Now fry this for a couple of seconds on medium to low flame. Fry this until the water dries. While the water is drying, I am going to go ahead and prepare the base of the gravy. For this, I am taking 1/2 bunch of coriander leaves which I have washed, around 4 green chilies. Now these are the only things that I am going to use to make the sauce here. I am going to grind it into a smooth paste. Now this is how the texture of the paste looks like. Now once the water is nicely dried, you can go ahead and add in your masala. Fry this on high flame for a couple of minutes. Fry this well until oil starts to show on top. When oil starts to show on top, it means it is cooked nicely. Now you can go ahead and add water. I am going to add 1/2 cup of water mixed with the masala in the jar and add it. Now go ahead and cover the pressure cooker lid and cook it for 2 whistles. After 2 whistles, I am going to turn off the flame and open the cooker lid once the cooker is cooled. Now you can see the gravy is perfectly cooked, the liver is also cooked. You can serve it hot along with chapati or naan. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.